have to thank me. He's family. You, Eli, and those twins. You're more important to me than anything else in this world. You believe that, don't you?
I'm trying. I really am.
Mortally offended that I violated the privacy of your boudoir after conspiring with Will and Sonny to put Chad Demira in my bed.
You managed to warn your way out of that too.
Craig and I are in a committed relationship. I could never sleep with another man. Unless, of course, Craig wanted to be part of it.
I don't feel very good.
Do you keep anything to yourself? Like, do you keep anything private to Leo?
No, I don't see the point. And I don't want to be a hypocrite like the lot of you. I have nothing to be ashamed of. As soon as Chad offered himself to me, the first thing I did was text your dad to see if he wanted to be a part of it.
Ugh, la 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 la.
You texted Craig because you realized you were being set up. You were covering your ass. I'm not in the mood for another sermon about supposedly kissing your wife.
It's no sermon.
God had told me what really happened. That it wasn't you. It was Belle. Or rather, Belle possessed by the devil.
So the devil really made her do it. So, is that why you're here? To apologize?
Not exactly.
Ear severance? Yeah, I've forgotten some of the details. And even though I'm not planning on suing Demir, I still want them to give me everything I'm entitled to.